thank you for Burnley Youth Theatre today, and we are doing our West End workout. So this is when we do lots of dancing, maybe some singing at home as well, to our favourite songs from films, musicals, things like that. So we're just going to wait a few moments for some people to join us, but then we're going to get going. So during this class, I'll be doing some movements, dancing around here in my living room, and I'll also give the explanations for those movements as the song is on, and you can copy and follow. Also, you can adapt any movements that you would like to. So say if I was jumping and reaching up high, maybe your ceiling is lower, so you might not want to jump and reach as high. You can make that smaller, you can always just do it with your shoulders. You could do little ones, you could do it with just your arms. Also, if this isn't comfortable, maybe it aches, maybe it hurts, something like that, then you could always use different body parts to reach out. So you can adapt any of the movements, and I'll give you some as we go along as well. Take it nice and steady if you like, make it really energetic if you like. It's entirely up to you how much energy you put into this class. We're here to have lots of fun, really. So I hope you are well, hope you've had a lovely day. It's been a nice day, actually, it's not been too bad. And we're gonna get ready. So before we start, hello for anyone else who's joining us. Before we start, we need to make sure that we have lots of room. Not even lots of room, some room. So you've got some room to move around in. And everyone's spaces will be different. So that's why before I said that you can adapt anything you need for your space or for your body. So we've got some space. We've got some clothes that we are comfortable to move in. It would also be great if you could have a drink or something nearby to stay hydrated. So I've got a water bottle here full of water inside. And you can take a sip of that whenever you like. So after each song, I will remind you, take a drink if you need to, things like that. But if you would like to take a sip whilst we are dancing, that is absolutely okay. Also, yes, this is live on Facebook, but you can pause it anytime you like, go back to the beginning, do another dance again, why not? You might have loved it. Or you can always come back to it another time because we will post this video as well after. So I hope you are all well. And we're going to get started. So we've got a mixture of ones that we've done before, some new ones, things like that. If you've never been before, that's absolutely fine. They will all be new to you. If you have been before, there might be some ones you've never seen, some ones you have seen. So we're just gonna have lots of fun dancing around in our houses to some songs. Are we ready then? The first one, we have done this one before. Copy and follow, we get faster as we go along. We start with some steps and a clap to the side. Are we ready? In Hercules. Muscles? I hope you enjoyed that one. Grab a drink if you'd like. This is where we can take a moment to just breathe and get ready for our next song. So hello to anyone else who has joined us there. My name is Anna, I work for Bailey Youth Theatre. We're doing our West End workout today. Ooh, my heart rate's going. Are we ready? So we're going to go into our next one. Our next one we did last week, it's new. It's on the Disney theme. So we are going to go on to it. This one, we get our hips moving, we do a bit of a rolling. So make sure you're ready for this. Here we go. You worked super hard there. Hope you enjoyed that one. Our hips will definitely be warm now after doing our rolls. So I hope you enjoyed that one. What is coming up next? What could it be? So, if you want to leave a comment or say hello, anything like that, hello, hope you are well. But also if you'd like to leave a comment for a song or a dance that you would like to do next week, then make sure you leave a comment down below and I'll make sure it's there for the week after. Let's go on to our next one. This one is similar to the first one in ways that it gets faster as we go along. Near the end, we go quite fast. But I hope you enjoy it. This is from Mary Poppins. We start with some squats. It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound. We're going to hold pose. Galloping to the side. Other way.
I was afraid of people, I would just
turn away. Around.
If father gave me out a quick
up. I was bad. But the way
I learned the word aside, we ate the nose. The biggest word in the
world, and this is all. We're going forward. And then. Even though the sun has been a soft father told me. Backwards.
You can say you're not going to go.
We should like the lights. Super gamma friendly. Keep going.
When you tomorrow run your boss a time of day with me, I say he's better one and he's the old
three. Go in for it!
Even though the sound
of me something
hard to catch. Backwards! If you say it loud enough, you'll always have to fight. Supercalifragilistic. Go on!
Yeah!
I'm the little
lumpy lumpy lumpy
lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy
lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy
lumpy lumpy lumpy
lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy
lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy lumpy. Well done, a nice short one there, but definitely gets our heart rates going. I hope you're enjoying this. Hello to anyone else who has joined us, hope you are well. Make sure you grab a drink whenever you would like to. You can always pause, you can go from the beginning, whatever feels right for you right now. Are we ready to go on to our next one? Our next one starts off quite slow, but then we get a bit more energetic and a bit more funky as the song goes on. Are we ready? Starting a big star. We're gonna reach our arm all the way over the top, sweep the floor.
I was over the other way. You, and
two little arms. When. Other way.
So I made up my mind. It must come again. To an end.
Last time.
Look at me now. Will I ever learn? I don't know how.
Circle your upper body.
Lose control.
And the other way.
There's a fire within my soul.
Reach your arms down.
Just
hang on. Again. Shimmy forward. Forward, backwards, turn it around.
Here I go again.
Reach. Shimmy. Again.
Mamma mia. Does it show again? My mind just how much.
Going forward.
Yeah.
everybody. I hope you're enjoying that one. Oh, just making sure we pause it for the next one. Don't ruin the surprise. Hope you are all well. If there's anyone new here, hello, my name is Anna, and welcome to our West End workout where we dance along to songs from films and musicals. If you have any suggestions, pop them in the comments and I'll make sure that they are here for next week. Or if we've got time, we could always do a freestyle to the song today. Are we ready then? We're going to go into our next one. We haven't done this one in a few weeks, I don't think. But if you've been here before, you might recognise it. If you haven't, don't you worry, it's absolutely okay. We're going to go on to The Greatest Showman now, to Come Alive. Are we ready? We start with our legs wide, hands on our hips, thighs, wherever's comfortable for you. We're going to dip low. Adding a lean other way. Keep going.
You stumble through your days. Got your hair hung low. Your skin.
Really bend those knees.
Of green, like a zombie in a maze.
Last one.
You're asleep inside. But you
step
can't
and click.
Away,
you pretend you're on stage. Everyone from The Greatest Showman. Reaching forward. Other arm. And then melt. Can you melt all the way down to the floor? Again. And melt. We're going on to our twist. Are we ready? Dreaming. You can jump this. Or you can twist. Whatever is comfortable for you.
Your eyes wide open.
Reach.
So come alive.
Drums over the top. Turn.
I see
and
in your eyes. You believe that life that you need to hide.
Not high.
Afraid to step outside. So get out the door.
We're going to go into a great vibe. And just jump. Hope you enjoyed that. You've worked really hard for that one, so I hope you like that one. I'm getting a bit sweaty now. Hope you are too. Are we ready? We're going to go on to the next one. We haven't done this one for a while as well. This is from Matilda. Matilda is one of my favourite books, films and musicals, so I absolutely love this one. So pretend we are at school and we are revolting against our head teacher. Miss Trunchbull's been quite mean to us, hasn't she? So are we ready? Reach up. Cross the arms. Waggy finger. Marching. Nice and strong. Everybody, that one's a little bit complicated. There's lots of movements going on there, but I hope you managed to follow along and enjoyed it, pretending that you had to defeat Miss Trunchbull. So we're going to go into our cool down now. So this is where we focus on our breath and our body. So we stretch the muscles in our body. Like throughout all of the whole session, the half an hour session, adapt anything you need to for the space or for your own body. So if something's niggling a little bit, if it doesn't feel so comfortable, then change it to a different part of your body, a different part of the space. Are you ready then? On to our cool down.
I can still recall our last.
Bring your feet into parallel. Bend knees, reach up.
Walks and along push the it down. Laughing in the rain.
Breathe in, reach up.
Memories that remain.
Breathe out and fall forward.
We made our way along the river and we
have a little swing. Make sure your head is
flat.
And bend your knees forward. Reach up to the sky. Have a little bounce. Cross one arm in front.
Of no regret.
Oh, shred through your feet.
Those crazy years. Was the time.
And